Hey guys, today I'm going to show you guys my makeup tutorial, but it's different this time. It's with your glasses on, so if you have glasses, watch on. Unless you want to wear fake glasses or something, you can do this, I guess. So, we're going to give us a full look on this tutorial, and I'm doing this because, like, you might not know what to put on your eyes or anything when you have glasses, because it kind of like hides your whole face, kind of. First thing I'm going to use is this like foundation, liquid foundation. So of course I need my glasses off and I'm going to put foundation on my glasses. So I'm going to put some on my fingertip. I'm going to match my color, kind of. And I'm going to dot my face. If you saw my everyday makeup tutorial, I'm going to do this. And it's like every day, so I'm going to do my face. I'm going to need some more. Now I'm gonna use some powder, which I do use in my makeup tutorial, my everyday. But I'm just gonna get some on here and just put it all over my face, especially my nose. My nose is ugly. Just kidding, I'm gorgeous. Now I'm gonna do some eyeshadow. So I picked some colors that matches my glasses and my outfit. So I'm gonna, of course, use a purple. I'm gonna use this purple right here. Okay. Put it on the base of my eye. Make sure each side is blue. Now I picked this white-ish color right there for over my face, because it's over the face. I'm going to use some waterproof mascara. Now I'm just going to use some H2O, but in my liquid palm. And I'm just going to make a little cute a little bit. And yeah. And that is about all. Now let me try on my glasses. Oh, I look perfect nerd. I look gorgeous. Well, like and subscribe and comment down below what you think about this makeup tutorial. So peace out, Girl Scout. So I'm going to pick out of this eyeshadow, and I'm going to pick one, a color that matches my outfit and my friend. Oh my gosh. The first thing I'm going to do is take off my glasses, because they might be in the way. Second thing I'm going to do is next I'm going to pick a color from my eyeshadow, and I'm going to choose which color matches me. So I got this color shirt on, and I got purple sunglasses. Sorry. Let me just restart that.